moon represents the next frontier for sustained human exploration. We will return in cooperation to realize a moon village, an international community of explorers realizing this generation's ambition of lunar exploration. We present here our architectural and mission concept for the initial stages of the moon village. Our proposed location, the South Polar region. Here we benefit from steady illumination, ready communication with Earth, and proximity to a number of valuable resources, such as three water-rich craters within just a few kilometers. The lunar habitat will be built inside a crater and buried in regolith. Construction starts with the first module, placed on the crater bottom. After inflation, the life support systems are attached, and the crater is partially filled with regolith. The next modules are sealed to the previous ones, inflated, and again covered in lunar dust. Embedding the structure in regolith shields the astronauts from harmful solar and cosmic radiation, and provides thermal insulation, protecting the astronauts from the extreme temperatures found on the moon. As a last step, the airlock is put in place, and a final layer of regolith protects the surface elements from the hazardous environment. Inside the airlock, we achieve dust mitigation using the electromagnetic properties of lunar dust and store EVA-related equipment. The connection between floors is provided with a lift mechanism inside a central tube. In the first module, we find the EVA preparation and service operations, along with the waste treatment facilities. The middle module is reserved for research and communication efforts, providing the four astronauts with a reliable connection to home. The sleeping pods and living quarters are located in the bottom module, where maximum radiation protection is provided. Here, there is also space for the lunar gym. Our concept is just the first step, however. The chosen location for deployment allows for further installations of modules to be delivered and set up, creating a true village of habitats in close proximity. Realizing the moon village is an important step for sustainable manned exploration. This work is the effort from a collaboration of members from the ESA Spaceship ESC team. CORE, Crater Outpost for Research and Exploration.